Well, hello guys, back for another barre session. Today's session is going to be the Formula One. I do this one in class a lot, but it's a good one. We work all one side, and then we'll work all the other side. So we'll do quad, glute, max, glute, med, quad, glute, max, glute, med. This one you could definitely do more than once, go through it twice. I try to go through it twice in class. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. So as always, remember, if something doesn't feel right to you, don't do it. Take your breaks when you need to. Great thing about doing a video is you can stop it, go get your water, do whatever you need to do. All right, good, so let's get started. Okay, so let's start with a hand on the barre. Okay, hand is right on your barre, and you're nice and wide with your stance. Shoulders away from your ears, just gonna plie and straight. Now I'm assuming you've already done some sort of warm-up for yourself. That's it. Notice your hands a little bit in front of you. Just kind of give me a couple plies. Your knee's going over your second toe, so make sure you're not overly turned out. That's it. Perfect. Let's go two more. And now hold it. Arms reach. We go carousel to the barre, open. To me, open. To barre, open. To me, open. To barre, open. To me, go to barre. Now face me. So notice, both my feet are facing forward. I'm going to turn sideways so you can see. And you're here. Pulse it down. You're here. And here, right? Now my face. And you're here. But keep with your pulsing. So we're working that left quad. Here you go. Shoulders up nice and tall. Belly's pulled in and up. And we're just pulsing. Perfect. Starting to feel some fire. Most definitely. You're here. You're here. Pulse it down. And down. And down. Nice. Keep going. Think about your abdominals. Think about the shoulders being right above the hips. Left hip is above the left knee. That's it. All right. Let's go four like this. Go three like this. Go two like this. And there's your last one. Hold it. Maybe reach those arms strong. And then straighten it up. Okay, let's stay right here. Come back down. Let's go nice and slow. Go eight of these. Let's go seven. Go six. Let's go five. And this one. Go four. Let's go three. There's two. There's one. Hold it. Feel that fire. And then straighten it up. All right. Come back down. Right down here. Hands on your hips. We're swirling to the open leg. Go left and left and left. Swirl those hips. All right. And swirl and swirl. So you'll notice the swirl. Does it go well or not? Is it choppy? Is it big? It's about your hips. You have four here. You have three here. You have two here. And you have one. Hold it. Maybe dig down a little bit deep. And then straighten it up. That baby's on fire. Reach those arms long. We go back to carousel lunges. So you're going to open to the barre. Open to me. Now notice here, you stay nice and low, and you just swivel. And you swivel. Perfect. Nice. Here, and swivel. Let's do four like this. Let's do three like this. Do two like this. One more. Now hold it at your barre. Put your hands on it. Listen up. Drop your right heel down. And your left leg goes up. Pulse it up and up. All right, I'm gonna turn sideways so you can kind of see what this is. But remember, we just worked the left quad. Now we're working the left glute. So you're here, you're here. Belly's pulled in and up, shoulders away from your ears. Your hips are facing the floor, okay? Pulse it up. Now notice here, your hands are pushing down in the barre. You can also take your arms to bend and be here on your barre. Just whatever works for you. Remember those wrists. And press down that barre. Pulse it up. Up. And up. This is a little bit high. Like this would kind of be better for me. You're here. You're here. Keep going. Keep going. Let's swivel this thing around. All right. So you're up. You're up. You're up. You're up, up, and up. Nice. Let's go four like this. Let's go three like this. Right knee soft. Two like this. Nice. Now hold it. Give me a flex and a point. A flex and a point. Flex and point. Work that ankle joint. Let's go four of these. Go three of these. Control it. Two of these. And there's your one. Bend your leg, point your foot. Pulse it up. Up. It's up. Up. Oh, you're feeling this right side too. You're up. You're up. You're up. Your shirt makes it look like my back is swayed, but it's not. And you're up. You're up. There, that's a little bit better. And you're up. And up. Oh my gosh. And you're up. Make sure that knee is facing the floor. It still wants to turn out. Don't let it. All right. Let's go four here. Three here. Let's go two here. Nice. Slower down. Let's go eight. Go seven. Go six. Let's go five. Go four. Feel that fire. Three. Go two. And there's your one. Now, get those knees to touch. Open side. Side. And your side. Oh my God. Side. And side. Four more. Go four like this. Go three like this. Go two like this. Go one. Take it to the back. Now turn your right leg up. So everything's turned out. Pulse it up. And keep going. I'm just facing you so you can see. Everything's turned out. And you're here. You're here. You're here. You're here. Pulse it up. And up. And up. And up. How about four here? How about just three? Just two. Nice. Now from here, go ankle and kick. This should feel pretty good. Go ankle and kick. And ankle and kick. Here's four left. Here's three left. Here's two. Here's one. Hold it. Sweep your left leg through. Come down on your right knee. And just give yourself a stretch here. Open up the right hip flexor. Maybe lift your chest. All right. Nice. Pull yourself right up. Right hand on your bar. And left leg is to the side, okay? We go over for two, flamingo for two. Over for two, flamingo for two. Over for two. Yep, this is from booty bar choreography, this section right here. And come back for two. Go over for two, come back. We have two more. Now, let's be picky here. When you come down, you're bending your leg and you're sitting tall. One more, two. Nice, let's speed it up. You're over, you're home. You're over, you're home. You're over, you're home. Over, do that side stretch. Go four of these. Go three of these. Go two of these. And go one. Hold it. Hand to the hip. Lift up that knee. Pulse it up. And up. And up. And up. And up. Right knee is softly bent. Left leg is pulsing. You're up. You're up. You're up. You're up. You're up, 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 up. Oh yeah. So working the left side first. Up, up, up. But notice, even though this leg's in the air, that supporting leg is working pretty hard as well. Up, up, up. So think about your posture here. Shoulders away from your ears, belly's pulled in and up. That means right in line with your hip. Up, and up, and up. Up. Give me four more here. Go three more here. Go two more. Here's your last one. But press it back now. Press it back. I really want you to see this, so I'm going to move a little bit. Okay, yeah, it's kind of hard to see when I'm wearing all black. But you're moving from the glute. And pressing back. And you're back. And back. And back. You're back. You're back. Ha. Try to keep that gaze straight ahead. That's it, you're back. You're back. Oh yeah. Let's go four like this. Go three like this. Go two like this. Nice. From here, circle and circle and circle and circle. Go four this direction. Three. Go two. Go one, stop, and then go the other way. Oh yeah. Wow. Notice how I'm going as much behind me as I do in front of me.
You have two more, and you have one more. Reach that arm, reach that leg. You need open and a close. Open and a close. Open and a close. Open. Four more. Go four of these. Go three of these. Go two of these. And go one of those. Hold it. Straighten it up. Cross those ankles. Hang from your bar. You can, right? But regardless, even if you can't hang, just give me a good old side stretch, just like so. Right, so we're opening up this left side. Even up here. Slide that left foot up, and then sit down. Give yourself the stretch. Whew. And let's stretch the other side. So we've done one side. Done one side. Give me the supporting side a stretch as well. All right, straighten it up, shake those legs out. And let's take these legs wide. Right hand on the bar. Plie and straighten. Plie. So we start the whole thing again. And a plie and a straighten. Nice and tall. Someone used this great cue that when you're doing a plie, pretend like you're wearing a tight skirt and you're trying to pick up your phone that you dropped. So you're not gonna go like this, right? You're gonna just lower down. It works better when you talk about it in first versus second position. Okay? Let's go four like this. Go three like this. Go two like this. Now hold it, carousel. Come to me, and then to your bar. The important thing here is that back foot is swiveling, and you should be able to see that. That's it. So your height never changes. You're just pivoting around. That's it, okay? Let's go three more. Let's go two more. Now hold it to me, facing me. You're holding here, pulse it down. Hands could be on your hips, sometimes I end up in prayer, or just reaching, wherever you want your arms to be. On the last side, we had them here. That's it. So you're here, you're here. Ooh, feel that right side. Remember, be tall in that body. And you're here, you're here, you're here, you're here. Ah. Shoulders away from those ears. Oh my. Okay, remember, knee, hip, shoulder, ear, all in one line. You're here, you're here. Nice. Oh boy. And you're here. We have four left. Go four, go three, go two, and one. Straighten up. Oh, you just feel that goodness there, right? Come back down in that carousel lunge. Nice and slow. We go eight of these. Now this is measurable. It could touch the floor, right? Whoa, check your balance. Four left. Go three left. Go two left. Go one, and then straighten it up, okay? You feel it kind of release a little. Come right back down, okay? We're ready for swirl, swirl. So now you're going to the right. What I'd like you to notice if you're swirling better. For me, I swirl better going to the right because my right hip is back. So on the other side, it holds me back. Here, it can just swirl and swirl and swirl. And I say it in class too, but I notice that I feel my back release a little bit when I do this. My low back swirl and swirl. Hold my legs on fire. And we swirl and swirl. How about four of these? How about three left? Two left. And there's your last one. Now hold it. Dig in a little bit deeper. And then straighten it up. Ho, 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 ho. Reach those arms. Come back to your carousel lunge. And let's do an open from here. We open to the bar. Open to me. Open, remember, stay low, and you're just pivoting that back foot so the knee goes in line. That's it. Right now I'm on two different surfaces, which is not great, but it's okay. Three more, okay, there's two. Now let's hold here, hands on your bar, drop down that left heel, right leg goes up, pulse it up, and up. So again, I'm gonna face this way just so you can see. You're up, and up, and up, and up. You're up, and up, and up. Oh, perfect. Right? So now we're working that right hammy. We just finished working the right quadricep. You're breathing. My left knee is soft. Up. My body's stabilizing my torso. And you're up, and up, and up,
and up, pulse it up, and up. Always remember your abdominals. Dropping your shoulders, engaging the abdominals, your back will feel happier. If your back hurts, simply lower your leg. If you tried the abdominals, you've got those fired, and your back still hurts, lower your leg, okay? So you're up, wherever you want to be, whatever level. And you're up, you're up, you're up, you're up. Four, and three, and two, hold it. Flex and point. Now, we're parallel, so make sure your knee is facing the floor here. For people who have a natural turnout, you're gonna feel your inner thigh as you draw your knee to point to the floor. Four more. Go four of these. Let's go three of these. Go two of these. Hold your last one, point your foot. Pulse it up. Up. Oh my gosh. Like right now, I really feel my left glute. Up, and up, and up, and up. Up, 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 up. Drive it up there. Man, that's good. Does not lie. And you're up. Up, how about four like this? Go three like this. Two like this. Nice, let's slow it down for eight. Go eight here, wow. Go seven, six, big range of motion. Okay, you have four, you have three, you have two, you have one. Now, get your knees to touch, hold here. Open side, wow, open side, open side. Side, okay, here's four more, here's three more. Here's two more, give me one, and then take that leg behind you. Turn your left leg out. So now you're in attitude. Pulse it up, it's up, up, up. Oh boy, you're up, 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 up. Oh, this doesn't lie. I feel my left side so much, my right side too, but I feel my left quite a bit. And you're up, go four, go three, go two, one, go coupe, arabesque. Angle the ankle, kick. Angle the ankle, kick. Angle the ankle, kick. Four left, go three left, go two left, go one. Hold it, sweep your leg through, come down on your left knee. And just give yourself a stretch. Let that body fall forward. Right, maybe lift your chest a bit. Nice. Curl those toes under, pull yourself up. Left hand on your bar, and right leg is working again, okay? We're on the right side still. We go over for two, flamingo for two. Over for two, flamingo for two. Over. When you sit, get taller. Let's go over for two, flamingo. Nice. Three more. Over for two, flamingo for two. Go over for two, flamingo. One more. Go over for two, flamingo. Speed it up. Over and sit. Over and sit. Over and sit. Over and sit. You have four left here. You have three left. You have two left. And you have one left. Hold it. Hand on your hip. Lift up that right leg. Tabletop leg or an L really. Pulse it up. And up. Knee and hip are in line. Hip and shoulder are in line. Shoulder and ear are in line. So my left arm could be long or I could bend it. Okay, so just so you can see. I'd be like this or I'd be long. Okay, keep going. I'll sit up and up, up, up. That left knee is soft. And you're breathing. Belly is strong. Good. It's up, it's up. It's up, it's up. Let's go four here. Let's go three here. Let's go two here. Nice, now from here, press it back, back, back. I love this. It's very efficient, right? And we did the same thing facing the floor. So we just kind of flip gravity on its side and press it back, shoulders down. Let's try to think of shoulders relaxed so we're not driving them down bone to bone. Relax them and press that back, 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 back. Perfect. Feel feel that right there. Yes. Go four like this. Go three like this. Go two like this. Nice. Circles. Circle. And circle. And circle. And circle. And circle. Give me four this direction. Three. Go two. Go one. And then go the other way. All right. There's four. There's three. There's two. And there's one. Hold there. Reach that arm, reach that leg. Legs open, close. So you feel the release, especially in the rib area, the QL. Go four here. Go three here. Go two here. And go one. Hold it. Straighten up. Cross over. And give yourself a stretch. Right? You need a side stretch here. And you need to breathe. Nice. Slide your right foot up and sit down. Oh, maybe let your arms just hang. All right. Straighten yourself up and try the other side just for fun. Take it down. Give yourself that. And then straighten yourself up. Take a big deep breath up. Lift and just dive over. Okay, I want you to come to a plank. I think I'm in kind of a full plank. Anyway, hold me right here. Nice one here. Take it up for two and down for two. Up for two and down. Twice more. Up for two and down. Last time. Take it up for two. Stay. Come right to your plank. Hold here. Nice. Now just go ahead and bring a knee in and out. Now, what we're doing right here is either cooling down or resetting to do another side. Or to do the whole thing, I'm sorry, do the whole thing one more time. That's it. You're in, you're out. Now, this is a super slow mountain climber. Notice how when your knee comes in, your foot doesn't touch the floor. Push the floor away from you. Nice. You're in, you're out. Let's go four of these. Let's do three of these. Do two of these. And do one. Hold it. Nice. Give me a crouch. Give me a hop. Roll yourself right up. Circle your shoulders back. Take an inhale up. Exhale it out. Nice. Now you're free to go ahead and do this whole thing again. Right? So you'll just hit rewind or whatever. And that should give you a really nice workout. All right? All right. Well, thank you very much. And I'll see you next time. Bye.